Them just won't test, they think God bless. You see them young guests, yeah, they won't flex. They get them my numbers on the cordless. We go crush them for some corners. Make them shout, oh yes, them are modest. But let's be honest, I be the hottest. Many dollars in my pockets. Many daughters, then they want sex. Plenty robbers in my trousers. Imagine the concept.
So I'm here at the after party of the Nigerian Independence Day Parade with one of the organizers, DJ Yusuf, the only DJ from Wall Street. I think that's what he named himself, or what he calls himself.
Fresh, she get boyfriend.
What you love about being Nigerian?
The culture.
The what?
The culture.
The culture?
Yeah.
I think the music is my favorite thing now, yo. The music is awesome.
I have three.
I know what I think.
Food.
I knew food was gonna be first. I knew.
Music.
Music.
And woman.
I love the food. I love the music.
Food, music, and culture.
Charlie ain't no fresh, she get boyfriend. We be lovers, for the undress. She the undress, she the one.
If you could change one thing about Nigeria, what would it be?
The greed. I think that there's enough wealth in Nigeria to go around.
Their reaction towards women who like to show their boobs.
Chop Japan, we know the bull dollar. Cause even if it be the new
cause, I am made in Nigeria. You are made in Nigeria. They are made in Nigeria.